My name is Courtney Patton. You may or may not know that. I haven't done a video in a really, really long time. And to be honest, most of the reason I'm doing this is because my mom recently came to visit me from South Carolina, and I wasn't able to get her out here because of the snow and everything. So she hasn't seen my barn and she hasn't seen Lena in a very long time. So I just wanted to make this little barn tour, and it's a very lovely place, and maybe if you're interested in boarding here, if you're located in River Falls, Wisconsin, you can contact me and I will set you up with a tour with the owner. So this is my barn tour. Okay, so since we're already in here, I figured I would start with the tack room. So this is actually the only heated place of the facility. The barn is not heated. Which I opted for a not heated barn just because I think it gets more circulation, because you can open the doors and not feel bad about letting all the hot air out. So I've come to really like it. It's only been a little inconvenient for January and February, but it's a nice facility, and I don't know. I've kind of liked the not heated barn. But this is my tack area. So here is my new Pessoa saddle. I've also got my bridle. I've got two girths and a half pad and a little baby pad. And then that's my grooming tote and my bag or box. It says Courtney on it. And then all of the other boarders have stuff on the walls. And we'll actually go through this door. So this is the lounge. This is kind of heated, not as much as the downstairs area. The downstairs area is kept a lot warmer because the tack is in there and everything. And the cats will stay up here at night sometimes. There's space heaters and stuff, but it's not like, I don't know. We don't run it all the time because not a lot of people are up here. But I come up and do my homework sometimes. There's a mini fridge. There's the viewing area to the arena, which I'll show you the arena when I go back downstairs. And then there's a fireplace, is it still a fireplace if it's electric? I'm not really sure. But then you go through this door, and this is where we keep hay in the winter. You can see into all the stalls. This is actually Lena's stall right here. Oh, yeah. You can see her little grain bin with her grain for dinner, and her little apple that she never licks on, her hay and her water. Yep. And then we'll go back downstairs. Okay, this is our indoor arena. Mounting blocks. There's some fun things that you can play with in all of the corners, so like cavalettis and barrels and whatnot, some jump standards, and there's mirrors everywhere. And all of the doors open. We open them sometimes in the summer. There's the door that I usually come in through, and there is my horse. She is severely spooked from me walking around upstairs. People don't generally go up there, but so I have her all hooked up and ready to go, so we can go outside and see all the paddocks, and I can put her back. That would be her pasture mate crying at her. Okay, this is Apollo and King. These are both Megan's horses. And then right now we have an empty paddock. We just moved horses around. That's still Luby whinnying at my horse. So that one's empty. This one has Fizz and Keegan. So this is Fizz right here, and that's Keegan in the back. I think they're both elderly gentlemen. Fizz definitely is an elderly gentleman. Whoop. So then we have Ty and Dante. They both have the same owner as well, I think. And then this is Luby.
Obviously that is Nina. This is Smurf. This is her boyfriend. They sometimes make ugly faces at each other, but usually they're very cuddly. And then this is Luby. And Luby loves Lena, but Lena does not love Luby, so. And then this is our outdoor arena. So it's closed for the winter, obviously, because there's snow and ice everywhere. But there are the stall windows. The second one is Lena's. Nobody's in the first one right now. There's Beulah. That's my truck. That's actually Walter. I don't know if you can see his little head. That's Walter. That's the quarantine paddock right there. It actually has grass in it under all that snow. So when the snow starts to melt and everything's grassy again, she actually puts all of the horses in the paddocks in there for a few hours a day to get them acclimated to the grass so that nobody colics or founders or anything, which is really nice. I appreciate it a lot, owning a small horse slash pony. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed this little video. If you're not my mom or grandma or anyone else in my family, I hope that it was interesting and I hope that you like the barn as much as I do. I hope you enjoyed this video and I hope to see you again soon. Bye! And there's the same door right over there. But this is the hay area. I just spooked my horse.